Today, we're going to learn how to export videos for your Apple devices so you can show them off to your friends.
Select your project in the browser, or use the Range tool to select a portion of your project. To ensure the highest quality, navigate to the View pop-up menu in the top right corner of the viewer, and make sure Optimized Original is checked on. When you're ready to export, locate the share icon in the top right of the screen and select it. In the list, locate Export for Apple Devices, and choose if you'd like to export in 720p, 1080p, or 4K. The share window will appear. We can modify the project information in the right of the window. Type a new title or description. Change the creator to a different name, or add more tags. We can also hover over the image to skim the video. Next, switch to settings. Since we chose to export for Apple devices, it will default to this format, so we'll leave it as is. Choose a compression. We recommend better quality, but you can choose faster encode if you need a quicker export. Then, choose resolution. Our project is 720 by 1080, which is why 1080 is chosen by default. But we could choose a lower resolution if we need. And if we have chapter markers, we can check this box to include chapter markers in the export. If you'd like to learn more, check out our tutorial about markers, linked below. To add the video file to your Apple TV library, select the Action menu in the Settings pane, and choose Home Videos in the Add to TV section.
You try talking this much.
And to include captions, switch to Roles in the top of the window. Select this blue Captions button. If you have CEA 608 captions, they can be embedded into the output video file. Or you can choose Burn In Captions, showing them permanently on the video. Once finished, hit OK. In case you prefer not to embed or burn captions, we can export the captions as a separate file by checking this box. On the bottom of the window, we can hover over the computer icon to see which devices are compatible with the video. Now that is cool. When ready to export the project, we'll click Share. This icon on the top left will show us the progress. We'll see this pop-up menu since we added the video to our Apple TV library. Just hit OK. And when the export is finished, we'll see this notification.
Oh, hey guys, I was just chopping up this piece of cake. Just like this last lesson, what an easy thing.
Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level.
Hello, have you been looking for free tutorials for Final Cut Pro? Look no further! Pixel Film Studios provides! Like, share, comment, spread the word. Thank you.